Oh, check this out. A great story here. The Loudon American Legion has found the owner of this flag. It was left in the trash. They posted about it last week, and through the power of social media, they located the family. The granddaughter picked up the flag this week and is taking it to her father, who lives in Florida. They're not really sure how the flag ended up in Tennessee, but they are so thankful to have it back.